All right. Thanks a lot, Jason. Well, the Las Vegas housing market has been, you know, topsy-turvy for a long time. We hear these stories every day. So we have with us Steve and Amanda from Platinum Real Estate Services to talk about some tips that landlords and renters should be aware of. And folks, you want to listen carefully to this because there are some serious scams going on. Guys, thank you so much for being here.
You're welcome.
First of all, let's talk about these scams going on and what you guys are doing to try and help clients who are looking for homes to either buy or rent.
Well, one of the biggest scams is we tell our clients if they're looking to rent a home to stay off the internet. A lot of people are still doing the scam of posting homes on Craigslist when it's not their house, mm-hmm. moving people in, rekeying their homes, and collecting the security deposit and the rental money cash and not having the tenants pay with a check or anything. Mm-hmm. They'll come by collecting it with mm-hmm. cash, mm-hmm. and the next thing you know, in a couple months, the property is being foreclosed on because that person actually never owned the home. So that's the biggest scam is we tell people still stay off the internet,
hire a real estate agent,
go with a property management company to look for your property that you want to rent.
So in other words, paying on the front end is cheaper than paying on the back end.
Exactly.
There you go. All right, so Platinum Real Estate, you guys, it's a great time to be a landlord. Steve, tell us why.
Yeah, right now, especially the past 12 months, Vegas is number one again. We're top in appreciation in the country.
Mm-hmm.
Landlords are making record profits right now. Right now, 8% is average on their cash flow. With the appreciation, average 40%. Many homes have gone up 75%, 100% in the last 12 months.
Yeah.
And that sure beats 1% sitting in the CD right now.
Yeah, exactly.
So, landlords are the happiest people in Vegas right now.
I bet they are. Wish I was one of them. Okay, tell me about the renter's market. A lot of people have decided, you know what, I'm just going to walk away and rent. It's easier and it's less stressful.
The rentals market?
Yeah.
We really encourage homeowners to, if you are going to do that, to go ahead and hire a property management company, mm-hmm. but it's not really necessarily easier. Would you consider it's easier?
To find a rental right now?
Right.
Mm-hmm. It's good right now if you're looking for a rental, you can negotiate good rents right now because a lot of the hedge funds have come in and purchased a lot of properties.
Okay.
So renters actually have an advantage right now to negotiate on rent, and a lot of these homes these hedge funds have purchased are like brand new. They're putting in, they're redoing it, spending $10,000-$15,000 on improvements.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like moving into a new house. So for renters, it's a great time right now also.
Yeah.
And they can negotiate on the rent right now because there is an abundance of rentals.
Okay. And you say consult an attorney or a CPA before you do anything, right?
Well, if you're going to be a person who's going to be, if you're looking to invest in properties as far as moving in tenants and be a property, an investor with homes in Las Vegas, mm-hmm. we recommend that you do speak to a CPA or an accountant first because there are a lot of tax benefits that you can get
if
you sign up with, if you have an LLC or a corporation. So depending on the volume that you plan on doing, meet mm-hmm. with your accountant, see what's benefit for you, you'll get out of it money-wise, what you need to do to protect yourself, and then meet with an attorney to set up the proper paperwork, make sure it's done correctly.
Okay, how can folks get in touch with you to get more information?
Well, to get more information, our number is on the screen right now, 674-6196. There are agents that are standing by right now answering the phones and taking messages. If you want to set up appointments, they will set up an appointment with you right now.
All right. We appreciate it. Steve and Amanda, thanks for the information.
Thanks.
And I know
you're
following the news just like we are. So thanks for bringing us the great news. We're number one again. All right, guys. All right.